Unable to locate package error. If you have been using Termux for quite some time, you must have seen this error multiple times. So if you cannot find a way to fix the unable to locate package error, then this video is for you. In this video, I will tell you top 3 significant reasons for this error and how to fix them. So let's get started. The very first reason that causes this error is installing Termux from Playstore. I have said this multiple times in my videos that do not install Termux from Playstore. Still, a lot of people install Termux from Play Store. And why I say this? This is because if you will search Termux on Play Store, see, this is our Termux application. And if you will go in about this section, see, you will see that Termux version that is on Play Store has been last updated on September 29, 2020. So it is almost an year old version. It's not the latest version. That's why when you install Termux from Play Store, you get an error that is unable to locate package error. So you should not install Termux from Play Store. There is alternate way to install Termux. That is, all you have to do is to go and search for F-Droid. You can simply search for F-Droid on Google and then download and install F-Droid in your phone. And you can use F-Droid to install Termux or any other applications that are open source application. Here all the open source applications are listed. See, this is the Termux application here and it is at its latest version that I have installed right now. So the first reason to get that error that is unable to locate package is using old version of Termux from Play Store. So make sure you download latest version of Termux from Play Store, not from Play Store, from F-Droid to not get that error. Now the second reason is very childish. Even though you install the latest version of Termux, if you will simply do this command, for example, apt install github, well, it's not github, it's git. And anyway, if you will try to install something, you will get this error, unable to locate package github, git or anything else. That is why, what does our Termux do, or what does that apt command do? What does it do? That it searches for the list, like in the list, that if that application is available or not, and that list is stored locally. So every time you want to install something, you need to first update that list, and you can do that by apt update command. This apt update command updates the local list that has all the packages that are available. So after that, if you will do something like apt install git, first it will search for local list. If it is available in your local list, then it will connect to internet and then download it. So make sure you use apt update command before installing any application so that your list has been updated. So this was the second most common reason to get unable to locate package error, is that people forget to update the list of packages before installing something. So make sure you use apt update before apt install command. Now the third most common reason is that sometimes the Termux servers are blocked by your internet provider, and it has happened to me also few times. So in that case, you need to use a VPN and then install or update the packages in your Termux. And I will recommend you to use Fly VPN because it is ad free and also it gives you 3 connections per day free. So these 3 were most common reasons to get unable to locate package error in your Termux application. And I have told you how to fix them. That's it for this video. I hope you have found this video informative. If yes, then don't forget to like this video, and I will see you in next one.